party for your what's up pride. Or enough to make you feel empowered. Shut up and applaud. The loudest the box does. Preach about the piety. Playing to an evolving society. Less of anxiety. Sway public opinion. With a dramatic pause. Strip away rights for freedom's cause. The more corrupt the same, the more the worth my lies. Open your eyes. They broke the system so that it could be bought. But we grew lazy and forgot. Equality that we once thought. What kind of utopia has giving into fear ever brought? Whoa, you're free, but do the opposite of what in time enough. Stop letting the other God we trust. Wake up, let the flag. This is a must. Our rude awakening in a bed you made. Gave away the power, made you afraid. Take accountability for injustice, don't share. Look what they made you do while you were scared. You don't have the voices of your demons and ghosts. The wails of sputtering talk show hosts. There's nothing wrong with compromise, except for compromising yourself. Stakes are too high, sticks are too big, Mr. Roosevelt. Build walls, get thieves away from the civilian. The benefiting from imperial power and still billions. Clear the forest, more factories and malls. People, embrace the seagull, the bearing beetle, the bald eagle. Survival of the fittest means, becoming lethal. Perfectly fine when it's all illegal. Excuse me, medieval, fine cathedral. When will we finally be able to see the other living in earth's fragile canopy? Some elemental fashion related is born, moves, feeds, reproduces, dies. Tiger and turtle dove, tiny flower, fruit flies, running child. Father to the man in ways as yet unknown, brother to the salamander. Mankind continues to allow whole species to perish. When is their peril? How's it become ours? Spread awakening, instead of laying blame. When it comes down to shouting out the punishment, take a minute to imagine your brother and sister's pain. Are we okay with limited access to critical medicine? Or is this slight preference for getting rich slipping in? While Uncle Sam searches for the next Ho Chi Minh to pick a fight where the USA can't sin. Cause we gotta tell the world how to win. Blood of innocence, impressionable, dead youth planted in the sand. Watch our leaders shake the many hands. Come in our valleys. Run so rampantly amok. Wake up, America. What the fuck?